this kind of concept realization.
Got it.
So this is Intel's 2009 mobile concept PC. It has been designed based on research and could be used as an inspiration for next generation notebooks. It is currently running on Intel's mobile standard voltage mobile CPU and using Intel graphics. So I'll show you some of the cool things can be done using Intel graphics. So one of the usage and the benefit to the end users is that without compromising the activity on your main screen, you can do touch and interact with the interact and enjoy the information on your auxiliary screens using your auxiliary screens. So one of the usage models could be, let's say you're working on your PowerPoint presentation and you would like to, you know, listen to your favorite music. So here you can just create a playlist of your favorite songs. Touch on this. This will pull up the music album and just select it. Then you can close this, go to another album, pick this, and then just play. So, just play.
Okay. This just a,
now I can,
Can you hear it?
I can now still
I can increase the volume.
That's fine, I can hear it.
Okay. And then the second usage model could be, so once you're done creating your playlist, this will run the songs in the background. You could also do some of the cool things like, you know, if you want to watch your pictures, you could watch your pictures on the auxiliary screen. So they'll continue to scroll, and if you want to look at any picture on your main screen, all you have to do is just flick it up. Yeah. And then another cool thing I'd like to show is, this is a ISV vendor that we worked with called Redis, and they have developed this very cool application which goes, which aggregates content from the internet and helps you enjoy over here on the auxiliary screens. So I can show you an example.
And now it's just rapidly scrolling through all the choices.
Let's say movies.
Yeah, keyboard slice.
Right now for the demo we have only this example. Let's say you're watching a movie, I mean, you like to watch any movie,
and, if I end the session,
and you can just bring it up on your main screen.
But
the practical usage would be, you know, what you can do is, you could get your RSS
just,
feeds over here, your Facebook updates
so
on the other screen. You could be watching a soccer match or just passively listening to it, and if you want to watch how the person has made a goal, just flick it up. You could be listening to, you know, election coverage, and if you want to watch on your main screen, flick it up. So this is what you can do. Basically, you can enjoy information in snackable bits. Anything that you care about. RSS feeds, Twitter feeds, your eBay alerts.
Very cool.
Facebook
so these screens are connected.
Yeah, they are connected.
You can take the mouse from that screen and interact with these things on the phone.
Yes, you can. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. And these are OLED screens?
These are OLED, yeah.
Very cool. And this is all one, this is a touch surface continuously?
Yes, this is a touch surface, but actually these are cell phone screens that we've used.
Oh.
And we did custom, we had to customize the hardware and soft, we had to use custom software to make these screens interact with the main screen.
Okay. Very cool. Thank you.
Yeah.